So let's get started with the mission inspiration before September. It's nearly the end of September. I'm going to just get started. I'm not going to do a lot today. I do have a cold. So, yeah. Oh, my voice is terrible. So I'm just going to do a little bit now to get started. I'm going to stamp the image onto some nice orange tissue paper. And then find some circles. And we'll cut out some circles and stick this down onto our background. And that is where we're going to start. And I've got no idea what happens after that, as usual. Okay. So let's use my coaster as one circle. I do have a pencil here. That's one. And that's not a bad size. Let's use that. Have a couple of those. Smaller. And that'll do. Okay. So I'm not going to make you watch me cut those out. I'll cut those out and be back in one moment. Like that. It's going to fit, not overthinking it today. There's all sorts on this page, so I'm probably going to have to gesso over it anyway. Some clear gesso or something. Now then, let it dry, and that's me done for today. I'll be back when I've got a clue what to do for the next step. So, I've just over the page, just a little bit, just to knock that back a bit. Now we're going to do some ocean blue drips and splatters. I'm using these Arteza gouaches, these are the blues. Get my brush nice and covered in blue. Oh, I knew I was going to do that. There we go. Oh no. Never mind. It's fine. Do feel a lot better today. And I have a day off, so I'll go on and just try and get a little bit more done. Get plenty of splatters on there. And I'm actually thinking keeping this quite simple. I'm not doing much more than this, to be honest. I'm going to put my focal point on. Once this is dry, and then what do we need? So we need, we've got circles, we need doodles, got paper fragments, strips and splatters I've just done, stamped images we've got. So yeah, I think I should be able to do what it is I want to do. Okay, so I'm going to let that dry now and I will be back. So that's dry enough, it's not dry, but dry enough. And I want some burnt umber. Going in with the gouaches again. I'm not talking a lot, I don't really know what to say. I'm painting a circle. Okay, so that's the centre. Just clean that brush off. And need some clean water. And now I want, let's see, what do we want? Bumblebee yellow, saffron orange, mid yellow. Let's go for bumblebee yellow. Gonna mix with the blue, but that's fine. I'm not too precious about it. I'm going to do a really loose shape. This is going to be really, really loose, abstract. Not worried about getting any perfect shapes. It's all going to look nice in the end, hopefully. Not that way, hopefully. Dry, and then we're back with some doodling. Okay, so it's not 100% dry. I'm just gonna doodle in my flower. It's just some paper that came in a bag that I bought. So it's packing paper. Ooh, just trying to put this really straight. Okay. So let's see. Scribbly style of the background. There we go. And today is the 4th of October. There we go. I just need to write mission, inspiration, September. There we go. So a little bit behind again, and now we've got two to do for October, and they seem super difficult because all the prompts seem to be text based. Thank you, Mike. But I'm sure I'll think of something. So I'll probably do the non-Halloween one in here and then the Halloween one in my Halloween journal. So thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. It's a nice, it looks quite simple, but it was kind of not as simple, but yeah, I like it. So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Go and join the fun on the Mission Inspiration Facebook page, which is linked below. And I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.